Everyone back to Noita. So, last episode ended on a jolly note again. Let's try to do better, I guess. Now I say better, but let's get luckier? Did that work? Get a bit more luck. Yeah, probably go with that, right? Just get luck. What is... Well, I guess this is immediately better. Especially once you get the weird thing off. So, even though things aren't going well, let's face it, they aren't. I am getting better at the wand construction. Things. At least I think I am. That could only be beneficial to us. If I can release that gold from its prison. Pheromone, okay, we want that for maybe being able to heal. Okay, we did get the gold. Oh, that is good. That is good. Yeah, this could go well, but I gotta know what it does. And the aim on this is... Is it the wand or just this... No, it's a zero. So is that just unfortunately triggering every single time, or what's happening here? Also, I thought whiskey would be a lot more flammable than it's actually showing here, but, well... Oh, there it goes. Oh, is it this? Aiming is disturbed. Yeah, that'll do it. Yeah, that's better looking. Okay. Thank you. I don't think I'm gonna get that gold. It seems to be a bit trapped within a pool of goop. What's going on this side? Can I kick coal? Yeah, but not really well. Quite poorly, actually. Well, that was bound to happen, wasn't it? Goes through walls on occasion. Write this down, lads. It's gonna be useful when you ever go to physics class. There was a wand down there. Yes. Good job, buddy. You could get another wand. And another one. Wow. Clearly, this is no trap whatsoever. I know it prevented from killing me, though. It's a non-shuffle one, neither is this. Bit early to get rid of our digger, I guess, but... So, can this even do anything? Three projectiles... Lower cast, but there is no projectile. .003 cast delay. But it is a shuffler. Which means if you do want to take it, we're going to have to put all of the same spell on it. Okay. Get in the water, get rid of the goop. Oh, I'm still good. Okay, well. Not sure what he died of. I would assume he would have been immune to poison. Still no way to get the extra health from up there. Ugh. You may be able to tell that I'm still a little sick. Nothing too severe, just occasionally tweaking my microphone. Safe to get that gold. No. That's an empty pedestal. Why is it empty? Something steal the wand? Good job setting yourself on fire. Oh, hello. Okay, who stole the wand? I don't think they can steal potions, and even if they did, I don't see any. They don't steal bottles. Wait for him to burn to death because that gives double gold. Okay, so this is still happily doing its thing. Water nearby. This old oil thing is starting to get on my nerves. Is that a tiny chest? No, rusted metal. Okay. Can it go up somewhere? Yeah, there. Okay. We are de-oiled. Good. You guys should be slowly dying from toxic sludge, although it seems you're like pretty much immune to it. Is it the normal ones or the really big ones? The normal ones, right? Yeah, they don't come back. It fired two. Oh, it casts both. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Would I be better equipped to fight them underwater? Probably not, right? So I don't think there's a way to get the orb from all the way up there. Mainly because we can't get to it. I mean, I guess I could just get a whole bunch of crates and whatnot and just start kicking them up there, but I don't think either you nor me have the patience for that. Well, maybe you guys do, but I don't. And let's go that way through the bottom this time, I guess, because, you know, a bit of poison there. This is a wand, right? I can... Yeah, there's a wand in there. Okay. Good job, buddy. Alright, what do we get? Okay, the spells aren't that amazing. What about the wand itself? That's another wand. I guess it's in water. I think this was a decent enough floor. Let's just go. Let's set up our wands as we want them then. Better to put it there, I think. Because it's got a shorter recharge time. one with the short cast delay. Let's get the other spark bolts. This should fire really quickly. Okay, it does. It's not a great yet, but we might be able to tack something onto that later. I mean, it's cheap, right? Might as well. Okay. Then, what about you? Nothing great. So check in between which one of these wands is best. So this one's the best here, but are you better than any of these ones? Yeah, probably better than this one because this has like a huge spread on it. So you're gonna be our throwaway wand. Hopefully you're gonna be kill one. At least for now, until we get something better. So I don't think the low gravity is going to be too bad on making the enemies better. Mainly because it seems that those that fly won't matter. Maybe it'll even make them a bit worse because they might overshoot us now with projectiles? That doesn't count because that projectile wasn't affected by gravity. Don't Welcome to the burning pile of gunk, also known as coal. Still haven't completely given up on the lava potion, mind you. Question is finding a good spot to start it off. I mean, the pool can't be too deep, otherwise you can't recover it. Okay. Like, let's try our theory here. What is this? Toxic sludge. So if we casually just... Yeah, that seems to be working, right? Oh, good. We got a worm, which means we've angered the gods. Yay! Rejoice. That's a lot of dynamite. Let's go get our bottle back. See if we can start pooling up some lava. Good chance we just end up breaking our bottle, but yeah, we broke the bottle, I think. All right. Could try with something else. Well, with a different bottle, I guess. Let's go deal with the hive first. Or we just ignore the hive and never come back here. Yeah, that's a way better of an idea. Let's do that. This is a long, long, long passageway. It's like we're playing freaking Russian roulette with a wand. Because if this one triggers, it just like dynamite everywhere. That's not good. Should get me down there. Okay. Not really feeling this wand. Getting these two on here would be lovely, but it wouldn't be great. And it would mean, did you just throw a freaking bottle at me? Did you really? Yeah, good job, buddy. What did you throw at me anyway? 200% full. Well, it ain't lava, but it's chock full of goodness. I think the odds are that we're never gonna use it. I'm gonna go 95% chance of that. It's not a too good to use center, we're just gonna be like, I won't remember to have it. Not to forget, it's a niche thing anyway. I mean, enemies need to be below you, and obviously toxic sludge on its own isn't going to do too much for us. But I'm still kicking. What hit me there? I wasn't on fire. I wasn't toxic, I think. I definitely didn't get hit by a projectile. Not leaving yet. I think that hive is too stupid. And I'm on fire. How does that keep happening? It's like I'm covered in sulfur or something. Like the smallest amount of friction. Nope, I'm on fire now. Potion of Brimstone. I love it. All of my wands are shuffle wands, of course. It's not a whole lot of damage, but shoot a lot of them. This. That didn't seem to do anything. I guess I'll get rid of you. Because this is likely to kill me. You've seen it before. We got something that deals more damage now anyway. So if you compare you to you. 1820. Technically, this is slightly better. And, you know. Yeah, there's a lot less of delay. So, with sustained fire, this is better. But for short bursts, this one is actually better. Take our head and our bets on short range bursts being a bit more useful. So how good of a wand are you anyway? Pretty good, so he would want to keep you. Means we're going to be sticking with a whole lot of dynamite. Considering it's pretty likely that we end up blowing ourselves to bits.
Yeah.
Alright, but that's gonna do it for this episode, folks. Thanks for watching. Hope you still enjoy the series. See you guys on next episode. Bye, everyone.